So that's been one good thing, positive, by moving that to the end, is that people do stay and do hear the business, actual business of the city. But my only concern would be that when we have awards, that there might be some, we have some business of the city that might not be appropriate, not behind anything, but, you know, disagreements that children may not understand.
Let me just say, George, that I think the citizens are the business of the city. And citizens, we heard, should be first on the agenda because they got everybody's attention. And the other citizens of the meeting and the city and county both have work sessions. They should have all their ducks in a row. Most of these county sessions are over in 30 minutes. But they can't take the time to hear the citizens to be heard. So I think it needs to go back to the front of the meeting.